slow them down and take them out of drills and, you know, give them a few days to where you can reevaluate and see where they're at.
With Matt, it was his elbow discomfort?
Yeah, he said it didn't feel right, so